The glacier many believe sunk the Titanic is setting a record for speed. Scientists claim it's now moving 4 times faster than it was in the 1990s.
This is Greenland's largest glacier, the Jakobshavn. It's more than 4 miles wide and over 1,000 feet thick.
The Jakobshavn is known as one of the fastest moving glaciers in the world and has been documented moving 2.5 miles per year. But a new study shows in the summer of 2012, the glacier blasted past that rate, moving at more than 10 miles a year, or about 150 feet per day. This means the glacier is adding more ice into the ocean, which causes the sea level to rise. The study says from 2000 to 2010, it raised the sea level by 1 millimeter. That might not sound like much initially, but the Weather Channel says it is 3 to 4% of the current sea level rise rate of about 3 millimeters a year. And not to mention, there are more than 100,000 glaciers worldwide. The study also mentioned the glacier moved faster in the summer than the winter. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.